We have noted attempts by the government functionary to explain why this cardinal sin. And perhaps the senior minister's explanation as this being an omission. A mistake is untenable. The question is, when was the obvious mistake detected and how come no correction have been effected as we speak? We in the Volta Caucus refuse to accept the lame and unconvincing excuse of this mistake. We are convinced that this was a grand scheme to discriminate against the Volta region by denying our constituents their fair share of the national cake just because of our voting pattern. We condemn this unconstitutional conduct of the government and demand that within 48 hours, the chiefs and people of Volta region should be apologized to, and that the region should be immediately considered for its fair share of projects under the government critical road project, failing which the minority will announce its next step of action.